He'll be home Saturday if the brakes on our van get fixed. The wreck really wasn't his fault. Who would have expected Billy's dog to run in the middle of the road? It doesn't have air conditioning, but our counselor lets us ride on the luggage rack. That, at least until the cop stops us. Gotta go. We're heading to the vet. Love, Timmy. P.S. How long has it been since I had a tetanus shot?
All right, so sometimes camp doesn't always go exactly as planned, but it's the best summer job anyone could ever have. I was a camp counselor for many summers, and here's a little song that sums up our feelings.
A lifeguard I'd be. Save yourself, man. I'm working on my tan. Save yourself, man. I'm working on my tan. Save yourself, man. I'm working on my tan.
I'm glad I am a counselor. There's nothing I'd rather be. Because if I weren't a counselor,
Football player I'd be. Hut, hut, hike. There's a girl I like. Hut, hut, hike. There's a girl I like. Hut, hut, hike. There's a girl I like.
I am a counselor, there's nothing I'd rather be. Because if I weren't a counselor,
cheerleader I would be. Go, go, fight, fight. Gee, I hope I look all right. Go, go, fight, fight. Gee, I hope I look all right. Go, go, fight, fight.
I'm glad I am a counselor, there's nothing I'd rather be. Because if I weren't a counselor,
Girl Scout, I would be. Hey, Mr. Hi, Mr. Wanna buy a cookie? Hey, Mr. Hi, Mr. You wanna buy a cookie? Hey,
Mr. Hi, Mr.
You
wanna buy a cookie? I'm glad I am a counselor. There's nothing I'd rather be. Because if I weren't a counselor,
host is what I'd be. A post is what I'd be.
Is such a rewarding experience for everyone involved. Oftentimes, lifelong friendships are formed. I don't think we're going to hear something about that. While you're waiting, if you need to make a bid, I saw some people heading back for the table, so He's really excited about those SDSU tickets.
Like a swatter. Yep, we got.
Sometimes at camp, we help kids deal with sibling relationships, somewhat like that. Sometimes the campers have bigger issues, and we help them as much as we can. Sometimes we just need to remember that God loves everyone, so we try our best to do the same. Pastor Quinn is going to lead us in another song.
I've always kind of liked Johnny Cash. So, well, my daddy left home when I was 3. He didn't leave much for Ma and me, just his old guitar and an empty bottle of blues. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke, and he got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seemed I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle, I'd get red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. Tell you life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick, grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I roamed from town to hide my shame. Well, I made me a vow to the moon and the stars that I'd search those honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. Just hit town, my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. It was there at a saloon on the street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud. sat the dirty, mangy dog that named me.